easy enough if you know what you're doing. There's no shroud here. Let's move on.
Agreed.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
I guess that would be me, Sapphire. Who are you now?
You do not recognize the august personage of Dia al-Hafiz, Premier Sha'ir of the Hawal Caliphate?
Premier what of the what now? Dia al-Hafiz of the Thayan al-Hafizes?
What?
Are you related to Rafi al-Hafiz? He and I went hunting together once. Bit full of himself, but nice guy overall.
I know nothing of this man.
Oh, then I'm afraid I have no idea who you are.
I am the greatest Sha'ir in Hawal.
You are nothing of the sort. All fall short of the glory of Iqbal al-Din.
Oh, okay.
Dogs will eat the tongues of all those who lie and say there is any Sha'ir of greater power or skill than Qais Ra'id.
Yeah. Interesting.
You dare compare yourself to me, Ra'id?
Oh, a little bit of infighting about to happen?
There is no comparison to be made, Iqbal. You are dirt beneath my slippers.
Ooh, that's fighting words. But I don't know what she said, there's no shroud. I think she's afraid of them?
And you are the worms that swirl in the dirt beneath my feet, Ra'id.
Nay, not even that. You are the food of the worms. These guys just ranking each other out. You're not Argus. So, great power and ability. I don't want to tip my hat on that yet. And I don't want to insult them either. You should not argue so, O noble and mighty Sha'irs. Obviously you are all men of great power and ability. To quabble over who is greatest demeans you all. Yeah, I kind of want you to destroy each other so that we can just continue on and take the loot.
They are right. This bickering is beneath us.
Damn it.
Why have you come to this place?
I am here to support a friend.
They came to help me acquire the Shroud of the Unproved.
Well, there you go. Now we've done it. Now it's out.
You seek the treasure of the Prophet Unproved?
Not his treasure, just his shroud.
Then you seek your own doom.
Damn it. Yeah. Damn it, Hexat. I told you. Our own doom. No haste on or anything. I don't suppose we have time for some fireballs. Whoops. Whoops.
What can I do?
Oh. Didn't mean to do that.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Alright.
Yes, destiny awaits.
Indeed.
Yes?
Haste awaits. Haste makes waste.
Very good.
Protection from evil. Did that hurt them? Spell ineffective. We didn't even, damage them. one, two, three, four, Aries, Sapphire, Hex, that means... Well, if we close the door, they can't open it. Generally speaking, that's what happens. Yeah. Bring in the pit fiend.
This is a lot more exciting than any circus.
I know, right? Did someone have improved haste? I don't think. Spell trigger. Remove curse. Yeah, I mean, I think we have improved haste. I wanted to see if we could haste the pit fiend, but that's alright. Well, we wait for that to appear. Blur and mirror image. Not attacking us. Great.
Bad kicking for goodness! Where Minsk goes, evil stand. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle!
Oh, and lowered our saving throws. Is it stuck? There he goes.
You point. The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
K is right. Are they just two? Oh wait, there's three. Iqbal, Kaiz, and Dia. Which one is the pit fiend attacking? Oh, you guys are tough, huh? Great at Malazan. Yeah, unfortunately its fireball didn't work. Ineffective. I'm not sure which one it's attacking, probably the one right here. Let's see if we can help with that. Spells don't seem to be working. That's right.
What is it?
I want to cast more than Kanan's sword. Sword. Destroy my enemies. We got one down. Mind shield, magic resistance, haste, greater malison.
Who stands the dust?
So, one is down. Minsk is stunned. He has chaos. Okay. No, we don't have control of him. That fiend is injured. Oh, Yoshimo's out as well. And Minsk. Where's my blade? That's the magical sword. Please attack my enemies. Ow. Crap. Ow.
Such menial.
Ah, Ares out. Fucking lightning bolt.
Fear not. I'm watching your back.
What's almost... That's the pit fiend near death. Trying to heal it. Chaos, okay. I'm not quite sure we can get rid of chaos. No, we could use Ares' help.
What?
I'm not sure if that works. Remove fear. Not sure if that works on chaos. Remove curse. Paralysis. Yeah, I don't know if remove paralysis would work. Free action. Yeah, those are physical maladies. Doesn't list chaos. I mean, I could try it. But as I understand it, that's a buff. Ah! Okay.
I am ready, I think.
Yes? Faster than Chiktika Fast Paws.
Fast Paws is faster. So, maybe we should put this on Mince? Chaotic Commands? It kind of looks like something breaking into pieces, yeah. See if that helps with the chaos. Now we have a protection from electricity kind of thing, but... Is that another? I think it's just for one person. I don't know if we haven't memorized even. Are we hasted yet? No. Protection. Wow, that would be great for the rest of us. Protection from electricity. I mean, I have some, I don't have enough for all of us. It's called insulation. You have four of them. I think we should spread out. That's what I think. Rest will hunch together.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can,
evil. On the head of a
I won't be as gentle.
I'll do it dead.
So, protection from evil. Going right past it. Okay. Gonna wait on the blur and mirror image.
Manus, potentis, Faerûn.
Okay. So we all got it, right? Gotta make sure. Because the pit fiend will attack whoever is not protected by evil. It's an interesting mechanic. You know, just gonna make sure. It doesn't run out, but he will wear out before the protection from evil wears out. So that's a good thing. Unless we're dispelled. Then it comes after us. Oh, that happened once. I hate that. So we'll summon the Pit Fiend. And then we'll cast Haste. Then we'll have a Hasted Pit Fiend. The only thing better than a Pit Fiend... Under our control is a hasted pit fiend under our control. Okay. It's back there somewhere. You know? Pit fiend has been hasted. Mirror image.
I can.
And blur. All right, open the door.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time. Stand back for justice.
Oh, is this before they even talk?
See, battle bow. Run, bow, run.
This before they even talk.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Very good.
Fine. In Baerûn's name,
I shall follow your strength.
There's no shroud here. Let's move on.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You do not recognize the august personage of Dia al-Hafiz? What? I know nothing of this man. I am the greatest shot.
You are not. Dogs, will you dare come? There is no.
And you are the worms that squirm.
They are right.
Why have you come to this place?
They came to help me acquire the shroud of the unproved.
You seek the treasure of the prophet
Then you seek your own doom.
The Tomb of the Unproved contains a great library that is watched over by three magicians whose lives have been extended beyond their natural span. I suspect Iqbal, Raid, and Hafiz are quite mad. They certainly don't seem to like each other. It's too bad we can't... Ooh, books. Hope you find something new. Yeah, it's like we... It would have been cool if we could have, like, pitted them against each other. So that shows up here. Yeah. And we don't have a quest here yet. No. Okay. So,
Yoshimo is willing.
Yes, sir. Iqbal. Now where is she? Here. Yeah, just trying to separate people a little bit.
Certainly.
And watch out for all that. Lightning.
That's not right.
Oh, he's not coming. What can we do? We should try silence. In case we get interrupted. Vaconia silenced herself. Oh well. Just run in and start attacking. And the pit fiend's not helping. If I attack it, will it come in and just forget about me? Why is Vaconia coming over here? I wanted to attack that.
That's not right.
Trying to wake it up. Wake up the pit fiend. We can't hit the thing. Oops.
Such menial tasks.
I actually did some damage. Maybe it'll come through here. Matter. Oh crap! Where's the lightning? Oops! Crap! Whoops! They're all over the place.
Faster than Chica Fast Paws.
And he keeps getting hit every time. Run up here. Oh, you can't. I can't move him. I mean, we almost got this one. We got that one. Pit fiend's not coming. Ah, man.
I need some healing.
Stupid lightning.
So much.
Yeah, it's lightning. It's supposed to hurt. What are we supposed to do?
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
There's no shroud here.
Who are you? What are you doing here? You do not recognize the august personage of Dia.
What? I know nothing of this.
I am the great.
You are dogs. You dare. There is no.
And you are the worms.
They are right.
Why have you come to this place?
They came to help.
You seek the treasure of the prophet Unfu.
Then you seek your own doom.
Trying to wake up the pit fiend.
Faster than Chiktika Fast Paws.
Very good.
Fine. Yes, I'll do it.
Jacques, I trust his
Fine.
here.
Oops, I'm stuck. I'm in... well, Yoshimo's in confused state. What am I in? Oh, I should be fine. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with me.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Ah, he talks again.
Do not recognize the august personage of Dia al-Hafiz, Premier Sha'ir of what? I know nothing of this man. I am the greatest.
You are dogs. You dead. There is no.
And you are the world.
They are right.
Why have you come to this place?
We came to.
You seek the treasure of the.
Then you seek your doom.
Yeah, we've been through this. What's going on with me? Can it not show all the things wrong with me because it's too many listed? I don't seem to be able to move. Or do anything, rather. Actually.
Yeah.
I'm stunned now, so that makes sense. I haven't been watching. Magic resistance. So she doesn't even try casting it? I wasted 3 charges on that thing? I don't want to summon, like, elementals and stuff, because then they'll be stuck concentrating and they won't be able to move out of the way of lightning. Got a way out of move out of the way of lightning. I'm so disappointed with this thing. So if we die, I'm gonna load another save and we'll just cast it in here.
I'll help however I can.
Doom. Doom on you. Oh, she's out too. Oh, and Yoshimo? Okay, so we just got Minsk, Aerie, and Viconia. Here come the lightning. It's you with the lightning, huh? Cast Raid, cast Lightning Bolt. Well, I can't move out of the way. Can't move. I don't suppose this would work. Nope.